Hey everyone, this is Sadaf from fashionnotes.com and I'm here to show you how to turn the perfect summer dress from day to night. For my main piece, I decided to go with a strapless coral dress, and for the daytime look, I decided to pair it up with these strappy neutral wedges and added a fedora to match. And also, I decided to keep the accessories simple as the color of the dress is definitely bright. And for the makeup look, I just kept it simple with blush, eyeliner, and a little bit of mascara. For the nighttime look for the coral dress, I decided to pair it up with this black leather jacket, and I also rolled up the sleeves as it is for the summer, so we might get a little hot. I accessorized with the gold ring, and I decided to make it big to make a statement and add a little bit of detail to the outfit. To finish it off, I decided to pair it with these peep-toe black booties, and for my makeup, I just added a little bit more eyeliner and went with a darker slash brighter lips. When transitioning your look from day to night, just remember to keep your main piece simple. That way, when it comes to accessorizing, you have more options to play with, such as jewelry, hats, jackets, and footwear.